Hallelujah. Amen. Glory to God. We thank God for this day that He has made. We will rejoice and we will be glad in it. Hallelujah. The hour has come. Now is time for the true worshipers to worship God in spirit and in truth. See if you can find Psalms 8 if you have your Bibles handy. Hallelujah. My helper Bradley is going to come.
O Lord, our Lord, how excellent is thy name in all the earth, who has set thy glory above the heavens. Out of the mouth of babes and sucklings hast thou ordained strength because of thine enemies, and thou mightiest still the enemy and the avenger. When I consider the heavens, the work of thy fingers, the moon and the stars which thou ordained, what is man that thou art mindful of him, and the son of man that thou visitest him? For thou hast made him a little lower of lower, that the angels has crowned with him with glory and honor. Thou madest him to have to dominion over the works of thy hands. Thou hast put all things under his feet, all sheep and oxen, ye and the beasts of the field, the fowl of the air and the fish of the sea, and whatsoever passeth through the paths of the sea. O Lord, our Lord, how excellent is thy name in all the earth.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Now let's all stand together as we pray. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We gather together in the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. He just said, where two or three gather, he's in the midst of those that gather in his name. Father, we thank you today. We turn this service, this time, the hour over unto you. We welcome your Holy Spirit into this place. We open our hearts and our ears are mine to receive what thus says the Lord. Whatever you say and do, we will receive in the name of Jesus. We bless your name forever. Let the church say amen. Amen. God bless you. We're in the hands of our devotional leaders.
Song says, arise, O God, and take your place. Let your kingdom be established. Anybody want God's kingdom to be established on the earth in us? In the name of Jesus, glory.
Your mercy endures. at the church house this morning. So many people wasn't able to raise up their hands and do it. But he's given us another day. He's given us another chance. And I won't leave here today without giving him my all. Because he gives me his all. He gives me his best. He doesn't shorthand me. So I won't come in here this morning shorthanding him. I give him all. All of me, God. How many of you can say all of me, God? All of me, God. All of me, God, I give you all of me, God. I surrender all to you, Jesus. All to you I give. Hallelujah. That means my voice. That means my worship. Hallelujah. That means my praise. Even if I don't feel like it. Because you know what? If I praise the Lord enough, whatever situation I'm facing, it's gone. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. How many of you know that two thoughts cannot occupy your mind at the same time? So if my mind is not on him, get it on him this morning. Get it on him this morning. Because you know what? We don't know what he's protecting us from. We don't know what he's shielding us from this morning. We don't know what he's guarding us from. So everything that I have, it belongs to him. So whatever is occupying my mind at this time, let's just begin to speak the name Jesus. 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 Come on, saints. Jesus. Glory to your name, Jesus. I give you all of me, Jesus. Everything I have, Jesus. Because you're worthy of all the praise. You're worthy of all the glory. God, you are my healer. You are my comfort. You're my peace, God. You're my way maker. You're my protector. You're my friend. Hallelujah. You're my provider. Glory to your name. I have a reason to praise him this morning. He has been so good to me. Hallelujah. See, when you begin to surrender all to him, everything begins to come in place. Finances, your health, everything begins to come in place. So let's give him an all this morning. He deserves it. Let's give him a crazy praise this morning. Because he deserves it. Let's get radical for him this morning. Because he deserves it. Let's get radical. Because he deserves it. He deserves it. He deserves it. He deserves it all.
Lift your hands. Let's talk to the Lord. Some of us may not have talked to him all week long. Come on and talk to the Lord. Speak well of the Father. Lord, we love you. Lord, we praise you. Lord, we lift you. We give your name the glory. We give your name all the honor. Talk to the Lord, come on. If you are a believer, there should be some sort of sign that you believe in the Lord, the Father, and Jesus Christ. Come on and talk to him.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Spirit of heaven. heaviness. And if you are dealing with some sort of weight, the best thing you can do is begin to talk to the Lord. The best thing you can do is open up your mouth and begin to bless the Lord. You know that scripture, I will bless the Lord at all times. David was in a cave and he was running away from Saul. And Lord, he can say, if he could say, I will bless the Lord at all times when somebody's after his life, who are we that we cannot open up our mouth and begin to say, Lord, I will bless you whether I feel like it or not, whether my mind is there or not. Lord, I give it to you. Lord, I give it to you. Lord, I surrender it all to you. Lord, I open up my mouth and I bless your name, God, not because I feel like it, but because you deserve it. And who you are is greater than what I feel. Who you are is greater than my circumstances. Who you are is greater than what I see. Come on and open up your mouth. Open up your mouth and begin to bless the name of the Lord. He desires to hear what it is you've got to say. Come on and open up your mouth. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. If you don't know what to say, you can say, Lord, I love you. Lord, I bless you. Lord, I magnify you. Lord, I glorify you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. 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 Thank you.
Come on and bless the name of the Lord. Tell him what it is that you need to renew. Whatever it is, come on and open up.
bondage. You don't have to stay here, you know. You don't have to stay in bondage. You don't.
Wherever I may be,
Christ. All right, praise God.